Joe from VCat TV. I'm here with Jack Patterson. I'm just going to have a couple questions for you here, Jack, if you don't mind. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Hopefully married to a good-looking girl, make a lot of money, and I'll just be taking care of my kids at home.
So you don't plan on working, eh?
Oh, no. I'll definitely stay at home, Dad.
Sounds ideal. What's your favorite part about the valley, seeing you're new here? And
honestly, I just love the Costa Arcadia, and I can meet a lot of people there.
Yeah. So you're a social guy, eh?
I like to think so.
Which NHL hockey player do you most resemble?
Probably Zdeno Chara. I use a long stick when I play, and I'm very defensive, and I'm a good leader, so I think Zdeno Chara is the perfect guy that matches my style. But
me too, I think you're a great leader.
Oh, thank you.
What's your ideal first date?
Honestly, this is an easy one. I go to putting edge, think of putting edge first, because you know, you just wrap your arms around them, show them how to stroke it, you know, and we'll putt like that. And then when you're in Bears Lake, you go to Boston Pizza anywhere and eat it to a movie and then take them home, meet your parents. And sounds like a good first date today.
Watch me take me out here soon. Alright, last question here for you. If you were to be in a movie, who would play you?
Honestly, I'd have to say Grant James. He's like, he's not known for his acting, but he's very good at it. I've actually seen him do it before. His favorite animal is a great white shark, the same as me, so I think we'll just be really connected.
Alright, thanks for having me. Fire up the jack here.
Let me sneak in. Alright, here we go. Jack Patterson 22.
That's right, I'm feeling brand new. I don't play unless I'm playing cool. That crib I got is brand new too. That's why I'm feeling brand new.
You know, decent setup, decent bed, got a little TV in here, an Xbox. Not bad, just beat James Bond, pretty epic game. If you look here, I got a letter. One of my prized possessions from my roommate Jeremy on my birthday. So moving on, I'll take you up to the balcony. I might break it from the bill down here just in case I get the same ones, I need to sneak in, you never know. Bring it on the balcony with a beautiful view. The main street down there, we have a beautiful body of water. That's the middle there, it's right, really close to sight. Let me take you back inside. Sink does the job. No
soap, you got two dish soaps, you never have too much dish soap, it's two for one deal. Has me go, like, you can't go wrong with that, so I had to pick it up. We got a knife handle, not really sure where the blade is. We have a dish dryer, some Lysol, a little soap. Does the job. We got a microwave. We have a Stanley cup. Yep. Bananas for smoothies. Just looking through our pantry, you know. Nothing really. A lot of spaghetti sauce and a box of cereal and some nuts. Not bad. And if you look into our fridge, we don't have really anything right now. So if you'd like to donate, text me. Text your donation to 902-420-7509. They all count. They all add up. This is going to my roommate's room. He's not here right now. Yeah, this is the room. It's kind of cleaned up pretty well. Bed. You know, it's where the magic happens. His closet, his fan. Actually, I think my roommate Jeremy's at the door. Let's go.
Oh, hey,
what's
going on, man?
Get out of here.